catch was in the back. That's where the kicker plays. I know this bus because I come here every single finals and just do it. I don't really like watching football. How long does their game go for?
Still 4 hours to go before they open this up, I think.
4 hours? Is that the end of the game?
No, then there's another one.
It goes for 5 hours. 6 hours. Freezing. He's waiting for a friend to come. Then tell him, let's just go wait on the bus. If this shit, just go wait. Wait, can you keep it up for a little kid, blonde hair, skin color, like Joseph Curry?
Yeah.
I'm trying to find him and tell him, oi mate, come over here, like I'm waiting for the bus up.
Shot on!
Yeah. actually an arrow, but I put this in it because it didn't have a spiky bit. And I'm pressing the button. Went through my bag. The bus, you have to be over 4. How old are you?
4.
Yeah, you can go.
It's just a 7 anyway.
I'm 8.
My sister,
you have to be 8 in order to do this. You've got to know where to throw, and you got to move your feet back.
I've already got one of those anyway.
It goes 217 meters. It's actually an arrow, but the things snap off it.
try to throw it to the fence.
It comes straight back. So when I throw it like this, it stuffs up because it's a windy day and it will push these feathers because the feathers help it fly straight. But those, when the wind's pushing that way, it will just go like that and stuff up. I can do this. It goes this. I also use it as a pen. It's also a pen. Like at school. You know how it's going to be the third quarter when that's open? What time will it be on this? If it's 10 to 7 on this, what time will it have to be until that opens?
It'll be 2 o'clock, so it's still...
So if mine's on 10, it wouldn't... So it will say 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
But mine actually goes to like 17 and 20. So would it be 12 o'clock? Would it have to be 12 o'clock?
I wanted to show you something.
For me? I reckon it would be 12 o'clock for me.
Can I show you what I can do?
Be careful though. You don't throw it at the very top. You want to get the aim of it like you're holding a pen right in the middle so you can give it more speed. So right in the middle. But you rest your finger around that like holding a pen in the middle. And but you want to aim it straight there.
I'm also going to make a bone arrow for that.
To aim straight down and just throw it. But you want to have power. You can hold it at the back if you want, any style you want. You just have to move your feet like that.